absolutely. Yeah.
Do you think your players should have managed the game better towards the end?
Well, it's difficult, isn't it? You know, we had a... It was only a minute and a half to go, you know. We've defended for our life. And, you know, to concede then was obviously a big blow for us.
A great performance before then. It's probably the exact way you beat Swansea, you like the way Manchester played today.
Yeah, couldn't have asked for any more. The lads did exactly what we asked them to do and carried it out to a T, really. We just needed to see that last 3 minutes out. Even then, we went up the other end and should have scored. We had a great opportunity to win the game after they'd scored. But it wasn't to be. That's how it goes.
Yeah, quite a few chances to put the game to bed, didn't you? I mean, it wasn't just the game
Yeah, we need this. You always feel, you know, you obviously always feel you need a second goal, but when they put 3 minutes up, you certainly think, well, just got to manage to see the game out now, you know, get it in the right areas, turn it to play down the sides. You know, we had a great opportunity when it came out to Junior, and, you know, we could have killed them off, really.
Were you surprised that he started with Boney on the bench?
Well, I don't know. I mean, the other boy's a top striker as well, isn't he? You know, so. They're very fortunate. They've got strong, you know, good strikers. You know, he's probably going away now, Boney, isn't he? I think for the African Nations Cup. So.
Did you have a view of the rubbish and stuff?
No, I haven't got a clue what he did, Pat. Not a clue. It was quite a strong tackle on him, and I don't see what would he retaliate. I don't know what he'd done. I'm not really bothered, to be fair, Pat. You know, I'm more interested in my own team and the fact we couldn't hang on really when we should have done for the extra 2 points. I ain't got a clue what Routledge did.
In terms of their equaliser, was there anything your defence could have done about that, or was it just great?
Yeah, I don't want to pick individuals out, you know, we it wasn't a defence. I thought we didn't defend, maybe it was, you know. It was difficult. These things can happen in football. You know, when you're hanging on and, you know, you're anxious and there's a minute to go. That can happen. You know, it happens. It happened here with Liverpool. You know, the last second of the game, when we should have drawn with Liverpool at least here. You know, when we got back to 2-2 and then conceded in the last seconds. But there was two vital points today, really, that I felt we deserved and we needed, and we couldn't have quite hang on for.
It's a very experienced side, Harry. Do you think it's anxiousness and nervousness that got Liverpool resulting today?
No, it happens, doesn't it? We've hung on other games, haven't we? West Brom, Leicester, Burnley here. Our own form's been fantastic, you know. These things happen in football. We just couldn't hang on today.
Harry, did you have a view of the incident early on, Rob Green appeared to handle outside
the box? No idea, no. Someone just said downstairs he was outside the box. I don't know. No idea.
And a couple of saves for you,
though. Yeah, Rob, yeah, he's been great for us. Very good.
Do